Where's Most Wanted? The question that everybody has been asking in the comments of videos for the longest time. I say like 7 days. It's been 7 days. Honestly, guys, I'm just not enjoying it. I thought I'd enjoy it a lot more than I am enjoying it. I can't do this. We're back with Most Wanted. Most Wanted is staying. Where? What was the real reason then, Theo? Well, it was because there was new stuff out and I wanted to do the new stuff. It's got to be a balance, you know? All right, don't expect it every other bloody day. But before we begin, I want to go over some of these comments that I actually saw. I actually put these ones on Twitter, and don't worry, guys, you probably won't finish this series too. Thanks. It's a Gran Turismo video yesterday. We should ban the word series on this channel. What? GC Sports series? Looking forward to the whole 3 episodes. You piece of shit. If you leave Most Wanted unfinished, I'm gonna kill you, knob. Right, without further ado, let's get back to it. We're gonna go over to the blacklist, and all we have to do is the bounty, so let's jump straight into the bounty. I had so much fun making that video, the intro there. But Most Wanted is staying. I'm going all the way through it, because it's my favorite bloody Need for Speed game, so how can we not? Let's run over the controls. Y is up, I still remember it. Does this shift to like 6,000? No, my Blue Renault. My vision was just a bit blurred. I apologize for that. We're gonna hit the thing. Oh my god, I killed him. I know. I said the IS-200 will be my bloody car for the pursuits. But I want to try the Clio. Honestly, I think the Clio is not gonna stay very long. Honestly, I don't think a lot of people really particularly enjoy my Clio. Which is a little bit of a shame, because I absolutely love my chavvy little Clio. Go as the next company! Oh, she's ready!
It's me. Looks like that easy chick wants to take you on.
Everybody
she's gonna kick you back to Rosewood.
Rosewood, alright, baby.
Don't underestimate her just because she's a chick. That girl can drive. I'll call you after you take her out.
I like how they refer to sexism in this game. Because nobody really gave a shit back in this day. Like, nobody gave it. No one would fucking cry about a comment like that. Everyone today, they're gonna cry. But Izzy. Let's do this. Let's dance. Everybody dance. Woo. I wanna see if this Izzy is any good. I don't remember how hard or easy Izzy is. Hopefully she's soft. But no. I want that car, baby. If you don't give me that fucking car, I'm coming to get your ass. That's for sure. I might restart the game or something. We were like a minute off of getting the money for it. Did you see a glitch? I saw a glitch. But no, I want your car. I did that today. There was a blind right and I couldn't see. And the road was clear. No cars came for a couple of seconds. So I was like, floor it! And then I drifted like Izzy just did there. Shit. I forgot to do the proper launch, but it doesn't matter. My front wheel drive. Alright then, love, that's how it's gonna be, is it? Izzy! Take this, you fucking bitch! Up the hill, not up the hill! I'ma need that extra power, baby! I need the extra power! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Please don't pass me! What you think I'm doing? What you think I'm doing? You're not gonna pass me! How?! She came out my bumhole! I don't think this little thing's gonna do very well. I'm gonna have some issues with this thing. A lot of people, again, were suggesting that I should not keep buying cars and just stick to one car and build it up. I know that's the easy way, friends. That's the easy way. And that's not the way I want to do it. I want to do it properly. That's what I want to do it like. I want to do it testing cars, playing with cars, giving cars a go. I know it means I do have to sell most of the cars I actually buy. If I sold the Lexus, for example, well, I'd probably... Oh, wait. Shit. I was going to say, I thought that reminded me of a corner in one of the races that I got stuck on, but it didn't. Fine. For God's sake, stop driving like a bloody tit! She fell behind, and now we gave a chance to catch up. But I want to keep it going. I want to keep changing cars. I want to keep experimenting, trying new cars. You fucking cunt! What the fuck? Why is that? I'm restarting. Perfect launch this time. That's a good sign. That's a very good sign. Now I just gotta make sure this bitch with some big old fire stays behind. Can you look, love? I'm just gonna smash through here. You didn't expect me! You expect my ass and my little Clio to dominate you! The RX-8 is such a cheap car in the UK, and time again do I just consider, you know what, I'll get an RX-8. I'll just jump out and get an RX-8, because they're just so cheap. And I know there's reasons as to why they're cheap, because they, well, people say the rotary engine ain't so good past 60k, and we need some issues. We have some issues, but honestly, if you love the car a lot, then I guess it's kind of worth that. Oh, you freaking knob. But I like the car quite a lot. She just particularly wanted to be on that side, so she slowed down completely. All right, let's try and do this race properly this time. Let's try not to hit any walls this time. For fuck's sake! Everybody that knew that was going to happen, leave a comment. She just slammed on the brakes to avoid this dude. That's all right for me. That's all right for me. I don't care. I'm glad you did, love. Because it's going to help me. In time for the random riddle rock music. I'm sorry, I muffled it with my voice, my stupid voice. I don't want to hear Theo. He's bloody annoying. I'm sorry. I apologize. I'll just be quiet for a little bit. How about that? Here we go. I can't do it. I'm sorry. Let's go. Let's go. We're close to the end. Don't hit the trees. Even though he hit the trees after he said, don't hit the trees. I don't want to do a Paul Walker. Oh, there's a red Carrera. Oh, no. Don't go to that part of the brain. That part of the brain is not a healthy part. Let's just gloss over that and pretend I didn't just think about that. What's going on there, love? There's a bit of issue going on with your car that I think that you might want to go see a mechanic. I think it's time to rebuild the engine. Sorry, baby, but this one is going to be a for me again. I see you trying to pull past this. Trying to pass like you got VTEC or something. Ain't going to work. You're taking the long route. I'm taking the shortcut. How about I do a cheeky bit of NOS as well? Did she just crash? I think she did. She just fell behind drastically. No! Oh my god! Well, I just crashed now, so I just balanced it back up again. Balanced it back up again. Hopefully, did she hit them? I think she might have. Hey, look, the yellow filter's gone. Would you look at that? Isn't that beautiful?
Fucking cunt.
It's okay. Yeah, it looks a lot better without the yellow filter, doesn't it? I should just, like, color correct the episodes, but I'm lazy. I'm just a bit lazy. I know there's a way to do it, but I'm not on the PC because I am on the best version of this game, which is a 360 version, new textures, everything. Proper HD, out of the box. Boy, your boy, pants. There's the main reason I actually bought the 360, just in case you didn't know. I bought a 360. I never had a 360. Maybe, like, for a little while, and then I just didn't play it. There's no point. I had a PS3. You choose one side, you kind of stick to it, because all your friends are there, right? Otherwise, you got to make more friends out of the other one. So, I mean, I ain't very good at making... I am very good at making friends, so... You horrible, horrible lady. Oh, yeah! Yeah, hit the news, TV news truck. That's a good idea, isn't it, love? That's a brilliant idea. Windows made a noise, and it freaked me out, love. What the f-
You're a stupid girl, aren't you? You're a stupid girl. You race against my Clio thinking you're going to win?
I mean, you may win this one because apparently at the moment I'm not doing too well. But, where did she get the boost from? Where did she get the boost? She probably got a turbo for you. Or at least just a generally faster car than you, which isn't that difficult. That's right, ho. Oh. That's right, ho, hit the wall. I was just thinking of something. If, for example, I started calling some girl a hoe and a bitch and everything, everybody would be like, wow, you're just a misogynist, you're a sexist, you're a dirty sexist man. And then, if you said, you're a dick, you're an asshole, I mean, I guess you could use that for either one, but if you call them like a dick or a penis or something like that, if you call a guy that, that's not sexist. No, that's not sex. That's fine. That's absolutely, you can call them whatever you fancy. Call him a vagina. No, don't call him that, because that's sexist. Call a woman a penis. Oh, that's not that's fine. That's fine. Call me a penis. I want to be called a penis. If you wanna single out my gender and call me a dick, do so, friends. I don't see why you guys actually like these episodes. Come on. Oh, why didn't you hit the wall? I don't understand why people... What the...
What are you doing?
You come into these episodes expecting what? Me to ramble out my bum? Because that's exactly what happens. I just ramble out my bum. There's no productivity made. Is he having an issue? Is he? It works better if he was a he. But he's not. I mean, she's not. For God's sake, how do you know? Are you assuming gender? She looks like a what?
Assume gender!
It's the final stretch. I can't mess it up now. Keep the gears flowing. Keep the gears going. That would be great. Don't follow me. Oh, she followed me. Oh, she's following me. Use a bit of NOS. Get off the trees. Don't you dare, Izzy. Don't you dare. This is it. This is the straight. Block Izzy. Block Izzy. We're fine. Smashed it.
Give me your car!
I'm sorry. I just keep shouting. I get very aggressive in these. A little bit aggressive. Izzy. I mean, she's got boobs. She looks like a woman. I'm assuming she's a woman. I know that's kind of assuming gender based on boobs and face and body. Because if that's a man, I guess I'm bisexual. All right, let's see. Let's go with the first marker, like people told me. Oh, Izzy, give me your Wizzy. Whip. All right, just so you know. Now, one of these two. Let's just pick the third one. Oh, for God's sake, I wanted that middle. I wanted bloody money, not. Sorry, Izzy. I'll let you off. Oh, now it's you. Is it? It's you. Whoa, where did Theo go? Well, Amazon Prime, boys. Amazon Prime now. Keep burning them up. I'll catch you later. So, I was a bit unsure if this video was going to get done on time because I'm recording it on the day it's going live. My batteries ran out. I spent ages looking for batteries. So I'm like, I need to order on Prime now just in case. So, I ordered some batteries on Prime now. Thank God for Prime now. Because I don't have a play and charge kit for the 360. As I said, it wasn't my main system. So I can't. What do I keep doing? I need to remember what I'm actually doing. I don't have batteries. I needed to charge some rechargeable ones and they died. Anyway, let's... batteries. Bloody bastards. RX-8. Let's have a look-see. Is it faster? It's got slower acceleration, but better top speed. I mean, from what they performed, that looked like the case. But... everybody knows this game has severe rubber banding to a heart, but I don't care. So, I think what we're actually going to end up doing is selling the Golf, selling the Clio, and upgrading the RX-8, because I think the RX-8 is going to be an awesome car to drive. We haven't done a bit of customization in a while, so I think that's what we might do next. You know what? We're going to go to Car Select, and we're going to sell the Golf. I don't need the Golf. I don't care about keeping them. Oh, I didn't remove the parts. Whatever. I just made a grave mistake. How much does it sell for? 20k. Well, I've got parts on there. I'll probably sell for more. Anyway. Izzy. Let's see what you got in this whip, shall we? I didn't mean to go to the main menu. Oh, that sound! 9,000 RPM! This feels lighter as well. This feels lighter than my Clio. I pressed the wrong button. This feels lighter than my Clio. I don't know what... Is it? I don't think... Okay. Isn't that the point of a hot hatch, to be small, light, and practical? So we've got the stage 1 engine, we've got stage 2 unlocked, so that would make it destroy the Clio instantly. So that's the aim right there. Oh, we've got the other upgrades as well starting to unlock. I completely forgot. We've got some NOS in there. Nosio, NOS on NOS. No further upgrades for that. What about the turboizzles? Well, stage 1, so I think Izzy's car is going to be the main one from now on. So how about we give it a bit of a makeover? I know some people will cry at me doing this, but honestly, again, I want to change these cars a little bit. That actually looked pretty sick. If I go onto the red and then go onto the showcase, that looks awesome. I'm liking that. That's such a basic change, but that looks fantastic. I'm doing that. And then the wheels, those are getting painted light little black here. I'm going to make them grey because I don't know. The black looks a little bit tacky to me. So I think we'll go with that. Powder coat them bad boys. Could we actually change the outside ring? I don't think we can. That's annoying. Never mind. But other than that, as I said, I really like how that thing thing looks. So I'm going to keep it as it is for the most part. Can do performance stuff. Can do some body kit stuff. What do we got? Body kit 3 is on this whip. Body kit number 4 is there. Is okay. That's an interesting kit. It makes it a much more small car. That's the thing. With the RX-7 to the RX-8, the RX-8 is massive. Massive. But the RX-8... I don't know. I quite like it. It's not too bad. I'm going to keep the kit that's on it because, yeah, why not? One of the coolest wings on the game is on this, so I'm not going to change it. How about we put some roof scoops on? That'll give us some more horses. Let's put a massive roof scoop on. And how about a... Oh, we can't put a hood scoop. Oh, I guess we could put a hood scoop on. We'll go through these. What's the stock one? Let's have a look. Well, that's not the stock one, but the one that's on there. I want a bit more... than that. I want something a bit more crazy, personally. I don't want carbon. That's a bit too much for me. I know. I never turned down carbon in the past. I've changed. Unsubscribe. I'm going to go with a tri-shot. The tri-shot one looks pretty cool. It's probably my favorite design. Boom! We're pretty much done. I mean, I guess we could do performance. Have we got enough money for performance? Yes, we have. We'll do the engine upgrade, which is there. How much is the transmission? Oh, you bloody... Oh. How do I remove you? I have to go to the car, don't I? You don't have enough money for this. You'll be bankrupt. Okay, let's remove the transmission. And press OK. Let's go! I thought we'd start with a nice, cheeky drag race. Oh, this thing looks so good. All right, here we go. And one, go! I forgot the bloody gear button for a second. This is easy. We're smoking them. Absolutely decimating. Come on, RX-8. You are a beauty. And I'm not shifting you. For God's sake, I didn't mean to do that. I'm going to get caught up now. Oh my God, where's this truck going? It's all right. We're fine. And shift up. No seats. Shift over rev. Mate, that was no over rev. That was no over it. This is a long drag race. I remember some of these being so frustrating because you would get right to the end and there'd be some bastard on the corner. And you're like, you little wanker, you are. All right. That's one done. Let's do another. I'm hot. I'm pumped. Let's go. I don't even care. This looks better than Izzy's. This is the way it should have been. This is like a modern version of Izzy's whip. Izzy, thank you. I'm so happy. I'm so happy I got this car. It's probably one of my favorite ones. This, I would say the Lancer and obviously the BMW M3 are like in the top for me. I can't really think what else there is that I really like too much, but from the top of my head, those are my favorites. I do like the Corvette. Oh God, how, mate, I was speeding, I was on time, I was perfecting it. I don't understand how I got a countdown timer there. We're gonna get it again. I'm glad that this car revs so highly. Because some of the other cars, I feel as if they don't last long enough gears-wise. That's what she said. I love the way there's like a little red pearl in the black paint there. That is so nice. Theo, you've made a masterpiece. Oh, for God's sake. All I did is change the color. I know! But you still made a masterpiece. I should work for West Coast Customs. Not to be confused with Pit My Ride, because that's wank. If you haven't seen, if you want a decent show to watch, fellas, right, if you want a decent show to watch, you got Netflix in the UK. I don't know if it's in the US, I assume it will be. Inside West Coast Customs, brilliant show, probably on the telly box and all, but I watch it on Netflix because who's got time for TV when you got Netflix? Watch it when you want, can't you? Watch them all in a row. Second series is quite good. Why do you watch these? This thing's going 170? I didn't even realize how fast we'd actually upgrade it. We've done like how many episodes? I don't know, I've lost count. But somehow, we're flying through a town at 170, 180 miles an hour. Don't mind if I do. How about we take the shortcut and hit everything in the way? It's all right though. We're still going 150 miles an hour.
Can you imagine if the speed actually matched up properly? So I was actually going 160 here. This game would be uncontrollable.
This game would not be playable in the slightest. I'd love it.
What's a nice corner here? Oh, speed breaker. A
bit of a skid foot. I've rolled it. No, don't mess it up now.
Oh, I can't. There's like 20, 25 seconds left and it's right there.
Can you imagine if I messed that up there? Oh, God.
That was a beautiful shot right there. I liked that. What's going on? I don't want to read your messages. Use pursuit breakers. That's what I just did. I just did it, mate. Where do we go now? I want to do another one. Talbot. I like Talbots.
Izzy, got your whip?
It looks better in my garage.
Perfect launch. Flies through the first gear. Flies to 100 miles an hour already.
Mate, this is almost as quick as my Lexus. Not quite, though.
Tunnel! Yes!
I like how the tunnel effect's different. That's a massive pointer in games. If your tunnel sound effects don't sound that good, it's disappointing. Because everybody... I was driving down to London to see my dad. And went through a big tunnel on the A1, I think it is. M1? I don't bloody know. Anyway, went through a tunnel. And oh my God. There was like 3 or 4 people in there. I just thought, you know, let's put our foot down and have some fun. One of those people was me, obviously, because my car sounds beautiful. First time I heard an M2 in person as well. And oh boy, did Need for Speed get that sound right. And it sounds better in real life, obviously, but they got the sound pretty damn close. M2 is actually quite a nice car. I wouldn't particularly have one myself because it does feel a little bit small, and I'd rather have an E92 M3. That's probably my favorite. E92 or E46. Those are my favorite two M3s, or BMW 3 Series styles. But the M2 is close behind those, more so than anything above. Obviously, the M4 modern was up there. I don't know. I'm not too keen on the new BMWs. I think the M2 looks better than the M3 and M4. That's just my personal taste. I don't know. I might change my mind next week. You never know.
Oh,
I want to get through that without crashing. Full on, throttling, try and not smash. We're close to the end. That's a solid wall. Put on the speed. Put it back on. Put it back on. I've really messed this up, haven't I? I could have taken the shortcut. I hit the wall. I'm going to take this shortcut, though. It's not really much of a shortcut compared to the other one, though. The other one just cut straight bloody through like an emo. Well, that was possibly one of my worst displays ever. But it's all right, because we've got plenty of time, because I was driving like a G for the rest of the year. What?
Got him!
All right, we're good. That's another one. Done. I think we're pretty much done there. But my friends, I'm enjoying this series so much. I promise you, they're going to be more regular than they were last week, except there will be gaps like that again. The only issue is new stuff comes out and I want to cover that as soon as. And I think you guys will want to see the new stuff too. Anyway, if you did enjoy, please be sure to smash like, subscribe if you are new, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.